Hey, it's Nate from Design Squad. A couple weeks ago, we announced our Penny Bridge contest, where we challenged you to use nothing but pennies to build a bridge. No other materials could support the bridge, just pennies. Now let me tell you, we got some amazing design submissions. Like this one from Abisha. Her design almost looks like a pyramid supported by three columns. Check out this design from Kyla. Kind of reminds me of Stonehenge in England. Now to pull that off, you have to do a lot of very careful stacking. Now here's a really cool one from Mina. She said she was inspired by a trestle bridge design, which uses something interesting called vents. Now, vents are diagonally sloped supports that help brace the structure. Actually, wooden roller coasters use vents to stay really strong, which is quite important because those heavy roller coasters go really fast, which puts a lot of forces on the design, so they have to be strong. Take a look at this design from Michaela. Now, this bridge took her an hour and a half to build because it fell down a few times, but Michaela did not give up. But the Penny Bridge design that got the most votes was, drumroll please, Margot! With her design, which uses 121 pennies. Incredible. She said she was inspired by the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. Now, see how she put the pennies at an angle to make her bridge look like a suspension bridge? Congratulations, Margot! You will be getting an awesome Design Squad engineering kit in the mail. Way to go.